A new frontier in the energy industry can be found right here in Charlotte. Our region is home to industry leaders and leading ideas. Demand for highly trained energy professionals intensifies each year. This is where UNC Charlotte comes in with the new Energy Production and Infrastructure Center, or EPIC. A look inside reveals that Charlotte, the new energy capital, now has EPIC, its new capital building, and much more.
I joined UNC Charlotte about 2 years ago, and I came because the school is growing. It's a very exciting time. The Energy Production and Infrastructure Center is being born.
EPIC is a university industry partnership to bring together students, faculty members, researchers, and industry to study and evaluate new energy technologies for a sustainable energy future.
Our partnership with industry was critical. When you look at Duke Energy, the Shore Power Group, Siemens, Westinghouse, URS, EPRI, a long list of companies have all been very much involved in helping us design the curriculum, getting us financial support for this $76 million building. The building's been under construction for about 2.5 years. A facility like that is essential. I mean, to make a research program go, to have the right kind of laboratories for students to work in, you have to have the right kind of facility.
The new building brings together the multidisciplinary aspects of energy. So we see in the new building both electrical, mechanical, environmental engineers, and also civil engineers working together in solving multidisciplinary problems.
Charlotte is, in our view, the energy capital and has great potential. There's already existing infrastructure here. There's a large source of talent. One of the nicest surprises we found was the energy production infrastructure effort that was underway specifically here at the University of North Carolina, Charlotte. Part of the engagement with EPIC, besides establishing the funding, is to make sure that we're doing our part. We've always felt very strongly that it is not just about doing the current business, but you have to have a source of talent for the future.
Several senior design projects have been done in power system areas. The students certainly gain practical, hands-on experience because they're dealing with not only designing and modeling the system in simulations, but then they also look at the hardware and they learn how power electronics work. There's several different laboratories dedicated to power systems. One important one was mostly funded thanks to Duke Energy. And the main equipment is a real-time digital simulator, which enable us to do simulations of all power systems, as well as do power hardware in the loop type of tests.
We began talking to Siemens about EPIC in about 2008, and Siemens helped us define the qualities that our students needed when they graduate. The Siemens funding to University of North Carolina at Charlotte so far totals something over $4.4 million. It's an extremely large gift, and it covers things like equipment for the laboratory spaces, funding for visiting faculty members, scholarships. Siemens limits their interaction in each country to a few universities that have unique qualities or capabilities. And because of our expertise in manufacturing, the choice of UNC Charlotte as one of those partners was a natural. Manufacturing of large-scale components like this is important for the region, it's important for the state, it's important for the country. It's a thrill to have a partner like Siemens intimately involved with the university in advancing the state of the art in this area.
Each degree program has an energy concentration, and that's all aimed at allowing these engineers to be ready to hit the ground running when they enter the workforce in the energy field. And so Charlotte has emerged as a major energy center nationally.
We are very fortunate. Out of the EPIC program, most of the students have a job while they're still in their final years. And they typically have 2 or 3 job offers in the energy field.
We utilize the UNC Charlotte EPIC program as a real employment agency for us. My vision for EPIC and the University of North Carolina is that it really will be a center of excellence where we not only teach the skills in energy, but we're able to attract down the road R&D and bring technology investments.
Long term, we really envision this being a regional center, almost being a one-stop shop. If we don't have the talent or expertise, we'll know where to get it. And we're going to partner with many other universities in the Southeast to really support the entire region. We just look to the future and want to make it as a successful enterprise as we can. So there's no doubt with technology driving a lot of things in the economy, we're going to be a key part of it, thanks to EPIC.